Sounds like someone got trapped in the bathroom again.
Somebody let me out! Bobby's coming over to study, and I only have 3 hours to get ready! This house is literally falling apart!
Lori's right. With 11 kids, 4 pets, and 2 parents who insist on fixing everything themselves, our house is a bit of a, how do I put this nicely, disaster. You've got the faulty water pressure.
I'll go borrow some water from Charles' bowl.
Try to have a little
dignity! And the creaky floorboards.
Lori, Lenny, Luann?
Don't forget about the rotting wood.
Luna!
Then there's the clunky furnace. Well, Captain, after 13 weeks of careful construction, your ship is finally ready. And the crummy TV signal. It's foggy again! Situation.
Dang it.
And I feel like there's something I'm leaving out.
Yeah!
Right, the mailbox. Ridiculous. There wasn't even a breeze.
Actually, according to my meteorological instruments, a big storm's brewing. Perhaps a tornado.
What? No way.
Patchy Drizzle here with an urgent weather bulletin. A tornado watch has just been issued for the Royal Woods area.
Try and keep up, Patchy.
All right, kids. Everyone down to the basement. Your father and I have to secure the TV antenna.
I call trampoline.